I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away in your workshop. But I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready.
Your system integrity is compromised. Job done.
Aperture cleared. Operator deployment resuming.
Rose here. I've covered Bay 1. Nothing. How solid is your source?
Solid. Sweep the area again. Word is the smuggler is moving the contraband out during the next cycle.
Maybe if you got me one of those fancy helmets from Psychotronics, that'd speed things up.
Not funny.
Sorry.
Sweep the area again and report back. Elazar out. Change last shift. We had a short, so security came up and reset.
Oh, sure. Thank you. Hey, maybe it's not my place, but...
What? Spit it out.
Well, it's just that there was a minor leak, and, I told Connolly we should wait for new parts, but,
Duncan, I don't give a shit about your pissing contest with Connolly. Take it to Brooks. Code's embedded in this message.
through.
Signs critical.
Short was me. That's right, you'll be locked out. Okay, Morgan, you'll need its supervisor key card. Talia Brooks, in the coolant room. She did not make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
dying.
Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
Боже мой! Морган! I thought I was going to die. Well, sooner than I thought I was going to die. Where did that thing come from? Was it Tony? The way it was looking at me. I'd get up, except for my legs, and my lungs, and my nervous system. Don't look surprised. Paraplexus, remember? You warned me. The boosters are in my office. No way I'm getting there now. But the lifts... I was serious before. I think we can bypass the lockdown. The reactor control room. There's a panel for shutting down everything. The whole station. The computer will scream at you, but just do it. Then pray it all comes back when you cycle the power. It should. It will. Now, go. I thought you had been transferred off the station, or you left. Where did you even come from? I thought you were Earthside.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Diagnosing. Bruising. Abrasions. Fatigue. Nothing personal. This won't take long. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. Pardon me.
I'd rather lose control of my body a little piece at a time than become one of those things out there.
but she remembers you. She hid her condition to work aboard Talos One. When you found out, she should have been sent back to Earth. But you made an exception.
I'm not sure if that makes you responsible.
Now, she won't last long without her medication. It's up to you if you want to help her. It won't work. It's part of your brother's lockdown. The main lift and every exterior airlock. You're stuck until you can do something about it. He's trying to slow you down, Morgan, and putting everyone at risk in the process.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Complete. Or
specimens required. Specimens required.
Cobalt 410, engineering class operator.
Inspecting. Your suit suffers from wear and tear. Job done. Coming through.
Thank you. shutdown sequence. Substation power grid offline. Photo tank rings offline. Life support offline. Magnetosphere offline. Offline. Main reactor cold shutdown. In 3, 2, 1. Reactor successfully shut down. Initiating main reactor ignition sequence in 3, 2, 1. Gravity online. Earth online. Magnetosphere. Warning. Reactor initialization interrupted. Routing auxiliary power.
Connelly, Durachok was supposed to check those diverters a week ago.
Replacement reactor diverters on the freight lift as requested. I asked Connelly to send them down when convenient.
Warning.
Error. Attitude adjustment required. Poisoning. Detected. Seek medical attention.
Resuming reactor initialization. Magnetosphere online. Substation power grids online. Reactor initialization complete. Systems restored.
That did it. I'm showing power to the lifts and the airlocks, but seeing a lot of power spikes and leaks in the coolant chamber. Watch yourself on the way back. There could be other structural damage.
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos One is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed. I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it. Come up to my office.
Morgan, was that you? Whatever you did, I felt it in my gut. If this is some kind of payback...
Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope.
Careful, Morgan. Gas alarm went off in the coolant chamber after you powered the reactor back up. The turbines are hydrogen cooled. Now they're leaking. You take a...
Microgravity detected. Detected.
sometimes. You never listen to me.
Maybe I can help you.
Oh, God, Morgan. You surprise the hell out of me sometimes. Please, right at the neck. Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself. God, I can breathe again. And feel my legs. I still have some spots in the eye, but those should clear up.
Morgan, this is Dr. Igwe.
Morgan.
Admit it to your office. I'll remain here until...
Dr. Igwe.
My word. What are you? And why are you speaking in Morgan's voice?
I am January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Well... January. Sorry. Your arrival was a bit of a shock. Quite
Welcome.
A day today.
Maybe I can help you.
If you are referring to the typhon infestation of Talos One, Dr. Igwe, you are correct. You are one of the few survivors.
Yes. Wait. Is that fabricator functioning? I might be able to make use of it.
Bruising,
with your permission.
Abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening.
You have authorization to work at the station, Dr. Igwe.
Don't forget to complete
and manufacture anything that will assist
your
Morgan
will
in containing
invaluable.
The typhon.
I'll remain here in your office until you return, Morgan. I may be able to be of use.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Nice work, Morgan. You'll make junior engineer yet. Now, get to the lift. But be careful. No telling what got stirred up in the shake. I'll follow when I can. Meet you at your office. I am feeling better. Still a few spots in the eyes, but I've got feeling back in my legs. Oh, all the feelings.
Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas detected.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions. Intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected. Are you sure it wouldn't have been better to... I don't mean to be insensitive. But when she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One, she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
Hydrogen integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 66%. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 66%.
January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Well, January. Sorry. Your arrival was a bit of a shock.